Hey guys, I'm on Wicked Winnings 2, and I actually hit three rows of girls. I'm only on 50 cents, just because I'm down like $1,200, and so this is just a little bit of the free play I had left over, and I hit three rows of girls, which I've never ever done in my entire life. And then I get one respin after this because this is the three girls on the. So let's see if I can get a raven on the front. If I could get a raven on the front, it'd be pretty good, guys. So let's see what happens. And it looks like I got a scatter too. Pretty good for 50 cents, right? Got all the tens and four rows of the chalice. Catch a raven on the front and the end would be awesome. At least I caught five chalices. So pretty good though, guys, for 50 cents. No ravens, but at least I caught the five chalices. So I'll take that. This game is so tough to hit on, which you guys probably know. So that's why I was down just my little bit of free play left and thought, well, just bet 50 cents, see what happens. I'm sure you guys have seen it a few times, but I've never personally hit three rows of the Wicked Winnings girls. So pretty amazing for me. So I'm happy. So at least I won a little bit of my money back, right? Been nice to catch a raven on the front and the back, right? That's okay. Over $400 on 50 cents. Pretty good for 50 cents, guys. $600 and 50 cents. Yes, so. It's amazing, guys, on 50 cents. $842, guys, on 50 cents. It's amazing. So, yeah, I'm happy with that. I can't believe it. At least hit the chalice on the front. So, yeah, guys, I'll be back if I hit something else. Thank you for watching.